I have been a health and physical education teacher for more than 13 years. I am a dedicated, innovative, and energetic trainer who wants to encourage players' socialization, sportsmanship, and team spirit, and motivate players so physical activity will be an enjoyable part of their life. I have a serious commitment to be the best trainer for each group of players I have the opportunity to coach. It is important to develop a complete player with excellent technical abilities, a physical fitness, and tactical knowledge and mental capacity. The only way to improve the standards of play in the medium and long term is to start a systematic development of thinking and tactical awarenesses from a very early age. As the player ball skills gets better and better, he should be also working his knowledge and in tactical experiences. That's important. I would say not only developing his muscle and tendons, but also his brain. It's important to make the right decision in the right moment. Intelligence must be developed mainly through the global and not the analytic method, exposing the players to a series of technical and tactical simplified games, such as 3v1, 2v1, 2v2, 3v2, 4v4, and so on.
Today we're preparing a team for the Sunday Ontario Cup final. We're doing some technical stuff today to getting the team ready because it's a very important tournament. As you see, to be who's the best team in Ontario, and we try to prepare the kids to be ready for such an important occasion. Juan Jaime Barreto did an amazing job. We reached the semifinals, but we lost. But this year we reached the finals, and we hopefully end up winning the cup. He's a very good soccer coach, a very good trainer, and hopefully we can put him on a high level environment here in Canada, because I think he deserves it.
I recognize the physical and emotional needs of children at these levels of development, and I adapt my methodology accordingly. I am a former professional soccer player from a second division team in Colombia, South America. I have been coaching for more than 12 years in Colombia in a private soccer academy, and also in a semi-professional team as a physical trainer and assistant coach.
I'm amazed with this guy, what he knows about soccer. He's amazing. He's a guy that he did a great job for us. And I don't want to get nobody down, but I was a guy that I was lucky to be in the spot, but he did all the great job here.
Yes.
Soccer is not only my passion, but also my profession.